for both of these patterns, we tuck for 3 steps, and we have our open palm here. We're increasing our compression, and that's going to give the leg the momentum to turn. For the open tuck, the leg does a full turn. The guy doesn't move. For the closed tuck, he comes to meet me, because I'm not going to make it all the way around. Okay? So that's basically what we talked about today.
Yes.
Nice frame, staying on the balls of our feet.